10. First of all, I am going to discuss set P. Okay? Set P, the first passage is given. The ceremonies took place in the lovely sandstone amphitheater formed by the Union Buildings in Pretoria. For decades, this has been the seat of white supremacy, and now it was the site of a rainbow gathering of different colors and nations for the installation of the South Africa's first democratic non-racial government. So which ceremonies are being referred to here? It is C option, installation of the non-racial government being referred to here.
Yes.
So now in this case, just a moment. भूमिका मैंने अब आपका टेस्ट नहीं चेक करना अभी तक आपका टेस्ट नहीं आया पलक यशित एंड ओनली अंशिका है सेंड भूमिका एंड तृप्ति आई एम नॉट गोइंग टू चेक मैंने चेक नहीं करना अब आपका टेस्ट नेक्स्ट सेकंड क्वेश्चन हु लेट द फर्स्ट नॉन रेशियल गवर्नमेंट हु लेट द फर्स्ट नॉन रेशियल गवर्नमेंट नेल्सन मंडेला राइट नेल्सन मंडेला बी ऑप्शन नेक्स्ट Third question, where did the ceremonies take place? Ceremonies took place in lovely sandstone amphitheater formed by buildings of Pretoria. A option, C option. Okay, third A option. Next, what had the buildings been the seat of? It is that of white supremacy, that is D part. Next, describe the kind of buildings present there. It was a lovely sandstone amphitheater. It is C option. C option. Set is B. I'm discussing set B. Next question is 6-1. One was less here. 4, 5, 6. I take the risk. What was the risk? The risk was flying black clouds instead of turning back towards Paris. C part. Say whether the following statement about seagull is true or false. Here it is not from seagull. It is from black aeroplane. You can see the little bit of change. Okay. So, the lady at the control room has seen two planes on the radar. It is false. False. Next, complete the sentence. Dash means something. Usually a bad quality that cannot be corrected. A, incorrigible. Next, pick out a synonym of ridiculous. A option. Okay, right. Next, Lencho calls the raindrops new coins. Lencho hoped to get good crops due to raindrops. He thought he would earn good money. Yes. Yes. D option. Okay, it is D option. So these are the answers of set B. Now I'm going to discuss set B. Last answer was D option. D. This is 9th actually mistake. It is A part. It is A part. Now coming up to set A. Set A. Now we are going to discuss set A. For set A, first it is given. Read the passage. Dilpreet, pay attention. Passage is, those who have set A, they can try to answer set B side by side, and those who have set B, they can answer set A side by side. I will speak. Raghav, you stand up from there. Stand up. Standing. Passage is, she worked her arithmetic problems absent-mindedly 8 times 8 10 C. She wished she had the nerve to write Peggy's note because she knew she never would have the courage to speak right out to Peggy to say, hey Peg, let's stop asking. In what way was she doing her work? Absent-mindedly, D is the right option. Next, afterwards. Second question, what quality was required by Maddy? Courage, very good. Courage was the only quality. B option is correct. Third question is, who does she refer to? Maddy, right. B option is correct. Find word Maddy, M. Find word from the passage which means same as love. It is courage. To whom did she wish to write a note? Peggy. Next, what is the meaning of sleeping countryside? Sleeping countryside means calm and quiet. B option is correct. That is calm and B option. B option is correct. Next. Next one. Next question is, what created a lasting sound in Nelson's country? Policy of apartheid. B option. B. What does ingenuity mean? Not genuine. Very clear. Not genuine. C option. Next, read the story Black Aeroplane and choose the correct answer for the question. C option. Right. Mysterious pilot and the black aeroplane landed safely. He was surprised. Next, sorry. And the black aeroplane were nowhere to be seen. And the last one is, let me read the question. What day did Anne make her first diary entry? 20 June 1944. It is 39, 98, 42, 47. It is 47 was not right. 42.